Hey guys, how's it going? Bofeity here. This is some M60 gameplay on Hill 937. M60 plays a little differently than conventional MGs in RO2 and Rising Storm. I also want to note that there's a 300 meter zoom on this MG, so it makes the aiming a little bit harder, but still got some good gameplay. Check it out.
Give me Mark.
You think or you know?
I don't know, man.
Gonna get us all killed, man. I got a foul.
Just a man.
Don't play over here, man. We will drop like a rock.
You should be getting like just spotter at this point at the end.
Area.
You just passed it.
Bearing 210.
I'm dropping artillery on B in 5 seconds.
So 210 southwest.
Oh yeah, I see it now.
On B, don't push B yet. Wait till the salvo's over. By salvo on the prop. It's late.
No way.
Wait until you have your RPMs and then max out the collective.
Hey Cobra, when you turn, you should be dumping all of your collective to do a tight turn.
You guys hold B and everyone else on Alpha, try and get Alpha. Put a mark on Alpha and I'll help you. Alpha.
It's back.
Mark on Alpha. You guys hold B.
Bravo is being attacked.
Huh?
If we don't kill the squad tunnels right now, we're not going to make it.
I need a mark on Alpha. Actually, no, screw it. I'm just gonna give you. I'm gonna give you up on the hill.
That's where I put it.
I think I'm probably gonna throw this part about two of you if I throw it. Should I do it? Alpha. You guys hit NP?
No, we don't need it.
We are taking Alpha.
What we need is to kill the three squad tunnels, or we're never gonna hold this.
We're taking A right now. We'll have A in about 30 seconds. Get my squad in here.
Oh, the fuck is that guy not dead?
I'll throw the marks up on. Guys, squad leaders. So the moment we cap A and B, just throw marks on B so we can just push up it really quickly.
Yeah, you said they're already
we
here.
We have taken Alpha.
Well, put the marks on B.
Stay strong.
Got one of the tunnels.
Right, and just put the marks on B right now, because we just capped both.
Take out shotgun shell. It's all much fun.
Me and you, co-pilot.
No. Leave it like that. One napalm it.
Wait for the smoke.
Is that or a spook?
We are taking Charlie.
Go far right or far left.
Check and see.
Rush D. Mark right there.
Serpentine, son.
Far is the welcome to the rice fields, motherfucker.
Welcome to the rice fields, motherfucker.
You know they're still doing the Japanese accent.
We are taking.
So, question mark. Quad 1 leaker, leaker mark out. That's great.
We can play this in the air.
Apparently, Sweden was on the North Vietnamese side of Vietnam.
What?
Yeah, if you look it up, Sweden was on the North Vietnamese side.
Well,
it
would be Sweden.
I don't know how to explain that.
Well, it's Sweden.
Yeah,
Sweden. They're a bunch of cocks.
I'm looking at withhold marks for now.
Oh shit, Father Lemons, I didn't know you were saying that. Oh, hey there, boss.
Mark's on D right now without a place on fire.
Charlie is being attacked.
Oh, the Cobra barely knows how to fly.
I would love to go in the Cobra, I consider myself a professional.
That'd be great.
Yeah, but he's not gonna switch.
There's a reason they added a roll kick.
Spooky is up in the air.
There's a reason why they added a whole fucking map where you can practice helicopters.
Place a new mark in front of D, please. I'm gonna need that.
Alright, Delta's clear. Tunnel.
Mark's in front of Delta so they can't run in. Mark in front of D, please.
at him. It's pretty easy to fly. I'm trying to chase him. Oh, I'm trying to fall.
I thought it was a little bit fast, but Mark. I didn't just start to fast.
Get out.
You know, you get really close and click
U. Got a what?
You get really close to it and click the U button. It'll come up disabled trap.
How the hell do you run?
I know, it's so easy to kill pilots with a Dushko.
Well, it's really easy when they turn and pretty much line up right to your line of sight.
Yeah, I'm a
you must leave this area now.
It's
kind of
hard to be a Cobra pilot when they actually have a TL calling anti-air all the time and people are using the Dushkas. It's really hard. You shouldn't be mad, like...
Isn't there two Dushkas on this map?
There are, yeah,
but they can't use two of them. They can only use the one that's all the way at E, I think, right now.
Hey, Father Lemons, I finally got good internet.
I finally got what?
I said I finally got good internet.
Nice. Oh my god. A guy's walking into a tripwire of mine. I was about to disarm. I'll blunt a bit.
B or now?
So we're doing
on D.
You must leave this area now, soldier.
You just do some damage.
Dude, I'll be done. But I've never flown. I can fly if you want to.
You've never flown.
Yeah, well, I mean, I've learned at some point.
There's a, tutorial for that.
You don't stand there until it spawns.
There's a squad spawning in on me. I'm, like, behind the enemy line.
Get in D, yeah. Being bombed. You don't jump in yet, just yet.
Holy shit, they just got all just taken out.
They were manning.
At the end, this Artie is doing clear, so just hopped in after the last time. Don't jump in yet.
On their deck, C.
Get D, get D, get D. And people in front of C, just hold C.
Waiting on my marijuana ration.
I just have a question. The debris of helicopters, did I take down or no?
For C. Hold C, please. Hold C. C.
We're being bothered with holding C right now. We just need to take B.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, no, no! Scared the fuck out of me. Don't do that ever again. You scared the fuck out of me. What am I supposed to do?
Charlie is being attacked.
How am I a bitch? I didn't have a heart attack, I just got scared and clicked the fucking thing.
Fucking honest, you little bitch. Definitely not how you fought it over.
Yo, I will team kill you over and over again.
I'm over this game anyways.
I don't know what happened there.
Now, you're only scared because you didn't use your weekly marijuana ration.
We appreciate it.
You know what helps our ticket count?
Plastic piece of garbage. What is worth that?
What helps your tickets is when you have helicopters that don't die.
If you can handle M14 recoil, you should just go back to COD.
I can't understand a word you said.
So easy to manage.
Alright, I'm gonna take out all their tunnels. Will it be enough? No, probably not. I just realized it's time.
About damn time we got a pilot who knew what the fuck he was doing.
If you take out a tunnel, three more take its place.
You just walk up to it and you hold F for 5 seconds.
Come on, guys, 8 seconds! 8 seconds!
Sprint into it.
Silly TI. We could have won that.
Go home, TI!